Welcome back to Access. My today's video's topic is how to download and play Call of Duty in your Android device. But first of all, please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, like this video and share as well. Now let's get started. First of all, go to your browser. I'm gonna use Google. Search emuparalyze.me. If you forgot the name again and again, then there will be a link in the description. Just click on that link. It will take you to this page. First of all, click on Rooms, iOS and Games. Then scroll down again and find Sony PlayStation Portable. Here it is. Click on it. Then click on, just scroll down itself and click on List All Titles. And then click on these three dots at the corner. And then click on Finding Page and search here, just call. It will take you to this. Here it is. Click on Call of Duty Rose to Victory USA. Not Germany, only USA. Click on it. After click on it, just scroll down. Here it is. Its pages, how it is look. Here it is showing two low graphics, but when you will play, graphics will increase a little. Here is the link. Sorry, I by chance click on another thing. After clicking on it, scroll down again. If download does not started, click on download Call of Duty US again. Here it is coming. I'm not gonna download it because I've already downloaded it. I'm gonna click on cancel. Then go back, download Z-Archiver from Play Store. Wait, I'll show you. Only of LMB, just open it. After opening it, if you have already downloaded it, just go to download. Here is the file Call of Duty. Just extract it. Click on extract here. I'm not gonna download it. I extract it because I've already extracted. I'm gonna click on cancel. Then this kind of file will come. Just open it. Scroll down. Go to this. Once click on it, just tap on it, extract, download here, and I'm gonna do this also because I've already done it. Here's the file. Here's the file after extracting. In down it is of WWE SmackDown vs Raw, but in up it is of this Call of Duty. SmackDown vs Raw, how to download 2010 version. It will be in the description. Just click on that link. It will take you a video and show you how to download SmackDown vs Raw and Raw 2010 version. It is a good game. Play it. Then download PSP Gold from the link. I will give that link in the description. Just download this PSP Gold. I'll leave this. Just go to Play Store and download PSP emulator. My P does not work, so I need to do it like this. This one just download it. Or if you wanna download PSP Gold, yeah, go to that link. Both of them will be same. Go to games. If you put it in download folder, that ISA file. Click on download. Here you can see I have Call of Duty and SmackDown vs Raw, but in that file which I have shown you download, you will only get Call of Duty. SmackDown vs Raw will not be there. You have to download it from another site. There will be a video which will show you in the description if you want to download and play it. Just I'm gonna click on Call of Duty. I have already started playing. I don't know how to play it. Actually, I never played Call of Duty. Here it is, passport button. gonna click on start and skip this all. Second time, I'm not playing it. I'm playing it first, and you can see I just started this game. I have already loaded that game. I'm gonna skip this. I'm going to change this out. Let's start the game. You can see the game has been started. Forward and kill this, kill those guys in this game. I don't know much about this game. I am also playing it first time. Where is the tank? Can I get any tank? Can I get it for me? Sorry. I should play this game, I am not understanding only. Anyway, just start this game. And if you wanna see the play of SmackDown vs Raw, you can see. And if you like the gameplay, then you can download it from that link, which I will give you in the description. You hit this fast forward button. If you click on play, you can get this. On 1-on-1, then there will be a lot of option. Normal match. Inferno, First Blood, False Count Anywhere, Hell in a Cell, Iron Man, Ladder, Last Man Standing, Normal Submission, Steel Cage, Table, TLC, Backstage, Extreme Rules Match, here it is Royal Rumble, Championship Scramble, many things are there, and you can choose Road to WrestleMania 5. There will be some player which their carry modes. Create modes. I already have created a finisher. You can see that finisher if you wanna see. Here it is. I created Jackhammer. Sorry, the battery is down, so yes, the board has stopped working. But anyway, I hope this will work. Please subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell icon. Share this video, and don't forget to like this video. Bye bye.